Tonight, Riverside police say they've arrested the suspect in a killing. That killing happening at a memorial for yet another murder victim. Anthony Hayward was shot to death early yesterday morning. He was at a vigil for a friend who was killed at that same place Wednesday. Hayward got into an argument with the suspect who shot him in the head. Police have not released the name of the suspect. One person